Alright, so I'm going to show you how I incorporated a DIY summit platform. I just narrowed it down, made it smaller, that I'm going to use for saddle hunting. It's 1 inch wider than a Predator platform. And then also, I made these little side steps here for side shots. And I will show you how I ascend and descend using this unit.
Side note, Ropeman 1 makes this so much easier. Feather in. Good. And you want to pull this all the way up. Just like that. And your hands go on a tree. And this is it. If you adjust this above head height, as high as you can reach, you can get a 2-for-1 here. Right? And what you do, what I do, good practice, is always make sure this is tight. So what I do is I just see, it's a half a second. Pick it up. Jump the tree. Up. Pick it up. So you get the basic idea. And descending is the same thing. About chest high. Sit. And down. Bring it up. Sit. And down. Chest high. And what I do is I cinch this right up. Just sit, cinch this right up. And then I'll loosen it. Yeah. Loosen. And you're down.
Once again, that's how that whole system works. The bungee is, you know, I like to run it tight, banjo tight, like this. So your feet are not going anywhere. Some people put another bungee here to hold the heels in. Whatever you prefer. This is just an overview of how this system works. And you know, you can be up a tree 15, 20 feet, 2-3 minutes, settled in, ready to go. Hope you guys like this video and give some of you folks some inspiration. Enjoy.